LOPON. Oh, LOPON. Yeah.
Very good morning to all of you guys. Today we are discussing about Allen Bradley Panel View Plus 600 HMI and how we can download the program from laptop to HMI. So we will discuss today. So here you can see that we are using a LAN connection in it. Look, one second. So guys, this is the LAN connections which we are using, which is directly connected with my laptop. And now the point is, we have to configure HMI IP address which is collaborate to my laptop. So what we gonna do, just go to terminal setting, then network and communication. Network connection, network identification. So now as you can see that this is showing IP address 192.168.19. You can change this IP address, whatever it is, that is 192.168.1 should be same with your laptop and your HMI communications, but the last digit should be different with your laptop and which you are already connected with your HMI, like servo drive, ELC, whatever. So guys, I'm gonna put right now 45, that is 192.168.1.45, that is its current IP address. Now subnet mask should be 255.255.255.0. So that is complete its IP address. Now your HMI will show a message, that is, if this adapter is in PC card, remove and reinsert to the new setting. If the adapter is built in, you will need to reset the device. Now you have to do, you have to switch your HMI first to configure a new IP address, which I already done, but for your satisfaction, I am just going to switch off my HMI. So it getting 5 minutes for rebooting. So meanwhile we are checking our laptop settings first. So guys, first we have to check our laptop setting. So we are already connect with LAN connection, so I got local area connections here. And if I check, if I'm checking here in properties, so it should not be obtain an IP address automatically. It should be use the following IP address, which is 192.168.1. What about your PC IP address? I am putting here 99, which is totally different to my system, and automatically it's showing that 255.255.255.0. So okay, fine. So for communication and downloading the program from laptop to HMI, we are using a software that is Factory Talk View Studio, Factory Talk View Machine Edition, Factory Talk View
site edition, which is for SCADA screens. So we are using factory top view machine edition. So this is the options which is inbuilt in factory top view machine editions, that is transfer utility. I'll try to show you complete scenario, but this is a shortcut which I take from RSView ME, that is transfer utility. So whenever you just ping this Ethernet point, you will show actual IP address which you already done in your HMI. So it takes 2 to 3 minutes, and now you will show that 192.168.1.45 in your laptop. It's showing your HMI IP address. So what you have to do first, so 192.168.1.45, that is your HMI IP address, and I'm going to show you in HMI also, that which I already done in my HMI without switch to my screen. One second. So just see this 192.168.1.45, as you can see in your main configuration screen. So I'm going to download a new program in my HMI. So the function is, once again, so you have to check, if you are downloading a program, you have to check first your program source file, which backup you are going to download on your HMI. So right now I am just taking this MER file, Logipack 22s latest. So our HMI is always support .mer file, and I'm going to open this HMI file. So download as, this is a program name, Logipack 22s latest final. So for that I have to first replace communication and delete log files. What is its what about replace communication? It's kind of replace a last communication system which I already used in HMI. So now it's a latest communication system which HMI took from this backup. Okay, so first you have to replace communication only one time, not again and again while you are using. So now download. So you can see that this is downloading program, and just see on this system. So the download has completely successfully in my laptop. So I'm just waiting to reboot off HMI, and now you will see after 2 minutes a Logipack 22s backup. So guys, after 5 minutes of rebooting, HMI so see guys, after 5 minutes of rebooting, it's showing a Logipack 22s backup in your HMI. So right now you are just HMI showing that star 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 on display,
that is a input display and output display, which is this one is input display and this one is output display. So why this is going to be star on input and output display? Because I am not connected with my PLC.
As you can see, this is my Rockwell compact logic PLC. So I am not connected with my PLC to this HMI system. So first I have to just connect to my PLC with my HMI, then it will showing actual values, I mean tags and values, it will showing on this display, output display and input display.
So guys, this is the way how you download your program from laptop to HMI. So if you like this video, please subscribe my channel Gaurav AV Mechatronics, and we will show you some new programs and new way how to configure your HMI with other systems, and also how can configure your pen drive program in your HMI. So as for all the videos, you have to subscribe my channel first. Thank you guys, thanks for watching my video, thanks a lot.